to foam roll the triceps. You can place your arm on the roller and you can go back and forth that way. You'll notice that my palm is up and that's going to allow you to get a little bit more to that tricep right there. You can also go even more to the upside by turning your arm this way. And if you want to get the top, you can go closer to your armpit and keep your palm facing down.